That's a lot of rabbits, boys. Good job. Good job. Give me all the luck. Siphon it. Crush it down. Turn it into the run. What do we got? Looks like we have a beautiful build. Health could be better, but holy shit, this build. Holy shit, this build. Oh no. Tragedy of it all. Whatever will we do? The straw thing does very, very little damage in the room. Yeah. Burt bombs? No, let's look for something incredible. Incredible. Please. 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 Simon says, good item. already tried that one even. I'm an idiot. Comfort myself with my amazing build. Blank a room. So much, man. There it is. That's all I wanted was full mapping. Look how big I am. More tears up. Our tears are fine, honestly, but I like it. I like having high tier rate with this. Oh. 4 coins. Let's do it. Light. Most annoying sound in the world. Over and over. Is there a skeleton running around in here? Yo! Come on, get up here, you fucker. No, we don't have a bomb. We pretty much ruined our build, by the way. I don't know why they made this item suck so much. A bomb, oh my god. Probably has to do with the fact that we have negative luck. Be my guess. More gold chests now, please. Charge of this. No idea where the secret is. Maybe we can find the super secret and try to get a rune. Dude, the pencil with this build is insane. To find the secret. Gonna try to save it for the next floor, but I can do this. That works too. Hey, Zero with the gift subs. Oh my gosh. Who was it?
Rockin' Billy Red Cadillac. Welcome to the Night Realm.
Thank you so much, Zero. Am I looking at? Oh. We'll just get a secret room here with two sacks in it. One of the sacks will have a Perthrow and two batteries, and the other will have a Yara. That's that easy. Well, that's bullshit. That's not gonna happen, though. That would never happen. Bullshit. Oh, yeah, right. We just roll with the machine. Or, I mean, the room. What do you think we got, boys? Is the magic mush in our future? Poggers!
One year.
Holy crap. Thank you so much, Mogmon. Guys, hearts in the chat for a whole year. Oh, yeah, dude. We're done here. Oh, I got stuck. Smurf. Hey, Bombsy, it's going good. Whoops. Bombsy, did you just jinx me by putting a bomb on my feet? Making me look over there? How dare you? Hey, Felipe, how you doing? Got him. I want to dance, but you don't have any feet. Positive luck finally, okay. You don't have any feet? Sorry, man. Hey, golden hand. Almost. Dum-dum-da-da-da-dum. No, no, we're not gonna do that, ugly. That noise was horrifying. My health generation forever. Sorry. What's happening? Oh, and he died. Oh, see you later. It just lost its fucking life, right? You know, we're listening to it like it's our entertainment. To regard. That's my flat penny. No, we're good on keys. Oh yeah. The bomb's dope. Full health. Feels good, man. Is trying to get his life together. He feels Goodman now. What his business card says. Let's just be nice and put the super cigar right here in the easy spot. Happening here. We'll do Peter. Okay. And if I, for some reason, forget, I'm sorry. I will definitely do my best, though. I have been known to forget things. Got one piece of guppy. Wouldn't mind checking this challenge room in case there's like three red chests and they all have guppy pieces and we all fucking freak out. We did get some luck up, that's good. That and that is. Probably a good idea, yeah. Not a good time. No! Yeah. I didn't want that secret room anyway. Yeah, I did. You gotta regard. That's the regard. See ya, daddy. Gato. Los guppy. That's not how you say it. I don't care. Alright, I don't speak it. Oh, not fucking Curse of the Blind. What can we do about that? We're definitely gonna go into the challenge room. Good. Where's the blind, though? The Devil Deal has an item that we can get, that we can go back for that and maybe farm a heart. Sub registered. Hey, Pastrami. Devil Beggar for Guppy. There's actually no guppy piece that drops my Devil Beggar unless he dropped me a red chest. We touched the head, so we can't get the head from the bronze or the gold chest. We'll just get it right here. Was it always secret items in there? I don't know. Oh, look at the T-Ray, boys. Woo! Believe it or not, with chocolate milk, even though it's a damage down, because we're able to now like really spam a much better tier all the time, it actually is a huge damage up. Or DPS up. Not quite damage, but difference. Damage per second. I forgot me. I think so. Come down here. Go farm the beggar. Our guppy piece right there. Another sun guard? Come on. It's not even a health up. Oh, nice. Good job. You just fucking... It's a book of blow. But at least we got mapping. Lucky 404, luck not found. Here comes the guppy. Red chess, not brown chess. I use that term lightly. Brown, we all see that they're not really that brown. They're definitely silver with maybe a hint of grayish brown in there. Like the lightest shade of brown you can possibly get. Fuck, the gold chests are more brown than the brown chests. Oh, lucky penny. Oh. End of Euro, fuck it. Why stop there? Yo, hey, Skipper. So summoning the devil with those background lyrics. That sounds a bit off. Did it like just happen? No one said anything about that the whole time. Hey, Septic. Yo, that's fresh. Like, I don't even know. Really? How is it? What's these? Like, what's not right? What's not lined up? It just happened. It's fine for you. Try hitting refresh. Yo, that's fresh. I supposed to go use this thing on the... Oh, it doesn't matter. No, we got double charges. No wastes. Alright, fuck it. I'm using it.
Fresh, yo, that's fresh.
Mobile? Copy. Yep. Copy. Peace. Pause the game. OP as fuck. This OP. Well, did you see those? The flies were coming out. I'm using the orbital. I didn't know that. Day I learned.
GG.
$9.97.